Uganda has the highest population in the world due to high fertility rate of 5.3% among women. At least 60% of the population is under 18 years, and an estimated 700,000 young people reportedly enter the labor market every year.
What we're going to start with is to validate a study that was undertaken by FAO on the legal aspects of child labor. The study is to validate and ensure that the proper conventions, the legal framework that will help to address aspects of child labor and promote youth employment.
A training workshop bringing together relevant stakeholders from agriculture and labor has been organized to address linkages between child labor and access to decent employment between the ages 15 to 17.
We're talking about tasks that are not appropriate for the age of a child and prevent him or her to attend school, etc. And so is harmful also for his/her health or his/her development and his/her capacity to, in the future, contribute to the rural community.
The workshop also labored to define child labor and decent employment to help facilitate the process of fighting against child labor.
It becomes child labor when it is dangerous. But as long as it's healthy, it is appropriate to the age of the child and is supervised by an adult who is above 18, and the child is not exposed to any hazard, then it is safe work and it is healthy. So when we look at agriculture, there are some certain activities that a child can be performing, which is light enough and which cannot interfere with the schooling. Such should be encouraged.
Efforts geared at youth employment and elimination of child labor should be conducted jointly in preparation for a better future. Gerald Kasirye, reporting.